Hey guys, I am back with session 4 of Code Vein, and when we load in, you guys might see some changes, because I adjusted my character a bit after the stream last time, so my character will look different to anyone who has actually been watching. Why am I here?
Let's both take it nice and steady. Finally.
Did it not save properly? Oh my god. Come on, game.
On my way.
Really? Really? Oh my fucking god, are you serious?
Is that a seafloor oil extraction facility? That's
where we go. I already. Oh, great, the game just fried. What the hell is this lag? What the fuck? Pains me that I have to kill this thing again. Just because the game decided it didn't need a save. Two. No. Four. Fuck. Oh, what? Again, just because the game decided, fuck you. The hell? The fuck is taking up so much memory?
We may need a new plan.
Should fix it up a bit.
I won't take long.
God damn it, game. I beat the boss last time, and the game didn't save properly.
This terrain is difficult.
Please tell me it actually remembered the memory that went through at least.
Checking your equipment?
If not, that's going to really piss me off. Like, can I get all the skills for this?
We can do this.
Thank you. need you. Can you just... Oh, God damn it. No, come on. I actually beat this thing last time. For fuck's sake, game. Oh, great. For fuck's sake.
How do you feel?
I'm gonna have to rewatch the memory. Okay. Yep, just turn around mid-swing. Okay, sure. Sure, dodging. Are you fucking serious?
Let's find a tactic that solves our problem.
Louis, maybe the tactic is don't die. Okay. Fucking Louis, come on. Okay, sure, the dodge button doesn't work. Louis. Oh. For fuck's sake, is the game not saving or something? Because my haze is in the same spot every fucking time. I actually hate this game right now. Why did it not save? It said it saved and everything, and the game just doesn't save.
Sorry, I'm on my way.
Oh my god, why does the fucking dodge button not always work? Okay. Fucking god. Oh my god. What the fuck? Man, I love it when games don't save your progress. Always makes me feel giddy inside.
Hope we're done here soon. I won't take long.
Oh, okay, yep. Yep. Okay, sure. Okay. Oh my god.
I still have some healing left.
Yeah. Come on, do you not know how to fucking...
Try to avoid
oh my god. Right. Great. I have a fur dad. This fucking game. Why did it not save my progress? Actually fucking irritates me. So much. No, wrong one. Shit. No, wrong one again. Fucking, which, oh my god, it was one, you fucking tarded shit. What the fuck? For fuck's sake.
I won't take long.
Fucking hell, Louis. Don't dodge towards me, you fucking idiot. Oh, come on. Seriously? Oh my fucking god. This fucking game.
I'm glad your heart's okay.
Shit. Thank you. Okay. Let's try this again, shall we, game? Fucking hell. Where is he? Oh. I almost saw fucking Louis. No. No game, please. No. Game. 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 I wanted to talk, not sit down. Hey. Okay, I already did receive that. I mean, that can go to Marissa. I'd like to transform my weapon. My bayonet, I'd like to fortify it again.
What do you want to upgrade?
I don't want to upgrade my bayonet. Wait. Did the boss just respawn, maybe? Let me check what it wants for me to do. No, okay. It did reset progress, yay. Fuck you, game. Man, I love it when that happens in games. It just decides that, you haven't done what you need to do, and when you have, and it's just like, no, you haven't anymore. I don't need that right now. Yeah, it makes scrolling through it much easier. God damn it! Fuck, There we go. There we fucking go. How do I skip cutscenes? Because I've already seen this.
Mia, I'll be back.
Oh well, at least I've gotten to. I've got done what I did again. Although I changed the order of it a bit, but.
What was all of that?
Beyond Vestige 1. What? I didn't remember getting that. So many cutscenes that I've already seen.
What exactly is going on?
Everyone has gone to rest.
Come on. Thank you.
What is it?
And I'm going to have to do these again, aren't I? Yep.
Those people.
What is it? What is it?
So.
What is it? Take care.
is all we've got for available routes. Your life is your...
Hey.
Hi. Okay. Hi. Buying something?
Okay. Teleport. I could check if I missed any, what do you call it, vestiges while I'm here. Because I don't know where the statue is. I don't remember. Oh. Is it there? Ooh. People to talk to?
Finally, at last, someone's here. I woke up and everything was in shambles. I don't know what's going on. I have no mask and this thirst feels like it's going to kill me.
You have no mask, and what do you have on right now?
It's wandering up ahead. Please do something about it. I can't get out of here until you do.
Okay. Is it tough? Nope. Very weak. There you go, Mr. Matthew.
Taking down a monster like that. Incredible. I've forgotten so much. Everything that happened to me is foggy. The last thing I recall is the city falling apart. All those horrors. Yeah. Those huge, awful horrors. They smashed my house. If I go back there, I might remember more. for saving me.
Loot.
As usual, trouble
everywhere. Loot is good. Oh, come on. Screw you!
This terrain doesn't favor us.
Come on.
Exceeded my expectations. Bustling world. There's a lot of room to dodge.
God, can you guys just stop? Oh my god.
Now it's a sheer cliff. That worked out.
You know. Hang on. See that? Exclamation mark must be from above me.
Are you ready for an ambush?
Maybe. You got a lot of damage. Oh, it's below me, not above me. Ah, hey, I remember you.
Wait, you're the Crimson Sword. Hey, let me just say, I don't have time for dealing with folks like you. I'm in a tight enough spot already, and now the Lost are slowing me down. Damn it all. I just want to find a blood spring for everyone. The Lost over in the park, there's nothing I can do about them.
Then I kill the Lost in the Park for me. Quest buddy? Because if it is, we can do that. Wrong one. Come on, Louie! Sunset bayonet. Oh, that's the first time I got one of those. Okay, and then what's that Should
probably check my equipment too.
Yeah, I'm not dealing with you. God damn it. There's nothing behind there. Yes, I do remember.
Put you through a bit of trouble. That was supposed to be my job. It's been a while since they booted me out of the shelter, but I can't seem to knock the rust off my sword arm. That's what happens when you spend too much time living in a place the lost have been cleaned out of. Now we gotta find blood springs if we're gonna survive, huh?
Oh, come on. What? Fuck. Is it like impossible to hit things on the ground now? Wait, I never went down this way. That would have been really nice if I'd grabbed that, but I didn't go down that way because I'm a mole.
Looks like we've got some trouble. Wait, that's...
So that's where that was. One of those items is in the pit. That's a bitch. And I don't want to drop down there.
Want to head down?
Hey, are you headed that way? Listen, that's a really bad idea. There's a real monster of a lost in that hole, and it's cut me off from my friends. I need to go look for them, but with something that's strong in my way, What do I do now? Hey, so... Could you tell me if you see any of my friends? They'll have sheltered dog tags like mine.
Don't rush. Place your feet carefully. Wish we had a seat.
We do. But we're not taking the safe route because we're idiots. Ow. Where was the item that I remember being in the hole that I missed earlier?
Sorry. On my way.
There. Louis, move. Nice. Man, that's kind of worth it.
Thanks so much.
My God, my character spoke. My character spoke.
From that hole up there. Wait, that's... We'll be safe here.
Well, mate, I'm sorry to inform you of what's happened to your friends. But... Yeah, that's... Yeah, I can teleport to that one. Come on. Teleport. The Howling Pit, the Hills of Deception. There's the guy there, who's probably going to give me a side quest.
Huh? What gives? Did my sleeping bag just crawl off or something? I remember drawing it here, or was it over there? No, I just came from that way, so... Wait, which way... Did I come from? Oh boy, I'm gonna have to sleep on the ground tonight, aren't I?
Oh, I gotta find his sleeping bag.
That won't take long. Look, water level is falling.
Yeah, it fell ages ago. You know, last time we were here. Yep, just you know, just repeat conversations. Yep, good job, Louis.
I'm just wandering around trying to scope out a new place to live. A bunch of sinkholes appeared in the place I used to live, and the lost started going nuts too. And this area is pretty far from what I'd call safe, so I better keep looking.
Yeah, you do that, Richard. And then I need to go up and talk to that other guy, so no, this one, Howling Pit entrance. And then I go up the elevator, and I talk to that guy, and I'll also finish another quest. At least I should. And then I can actually do what I'm meant to be doing. Or search for more side quests, which is what I'm going to end up doing. Because that's... just like me. Say I'll do something, get sidetracked doing side quests. Huh? What? There's another person up there to talk to now?
Still working.
You coming down elevator? Come on, let me in. Can we go up? Oh, I can't just step off it and stop moving. I prefer not to judge distances right, thank you. I like dying, because then you can just revive me.
The dog tag you have belongs to one of my friends. It's stained with ash. And that means... then one of my other friends is in danger. After we left the shelter and came all this way... yeah, the government protective shelter I live in started having a serious blood beat shortage. So we hiked out here to look for blood beads. In dangerous places like this, where Cerberus doesn't hunt the lost. No, I'm not turning back. Not until I have some blood beads.
Come on, can I open a map? Game. Oh, cross, that's great. You have fun down there, Louis.
Tried to fight the lost too. They killed me, and I ended up dropping my weapon. Now I'm so scared I can barely move. What a joke.
Where's your weapon? Oh, really?
Find this weapon for me? I owe you a debt. With this, now I can fight again. I need to train and grow strong quickly. horrors from the Great Collapse might show up again, right?
I don't know, maybe, Matt.
If I don't improve.
There could be some quests at the Ruined City Underground and some quests at the shelter. I mean, not shelter, trenches. So let's check. Then I'll go back to base, watch memories, and then, well, in there I'll actually check what I was meant to be doing before I got distracted. There is a quest.
Which way to go?
Well, they're at one of the missiles here. And from the map, to me, it looks like the natural cabins. And I was wrong, so rest and teleport again. No, not presence, teleport, and that I've been to depths? And if it's a crossroads, then I'm just a moron. It did not look like the crossroads to me on the map, and it is the crossroads, okay.
Touch materials from the Great Collapse that the spirit of that old will take back. Greeting! If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange.
Louis probably wants to. Okay, and now I'm done. Stuff, so I teleport back to the base. Come on. Where's Louis? There you are.
Cruz, my elders, both of them. Thank you for now.
Yep, I knew it.
That's
Ooh. Yes, please. Right. Oh. For a limited time. Oh, that's... I misread that.
Waste not, want not. We can head out whenever... Hey.
Hey, you probably want sake.
Oh, let's celebrate tonight. Thanks. Whoa, it's pretty good once you actually get it. I feel a bit bad taking this since I'm not a big fan, but I'll accept.
Oh.
Whoa, it feels like a... See you around.
That decreased my trading points with him. Come on here.
Keep bringing blood beads to some random kid like me.
There isn't really a particular reason. But if I had to give one, I'd say it's because you were alive when I met you.
That's... Don't keep risking your life for me, Louis. You can't.
You don't need to worry about me, really. Focus on keeping yourself alive and well.
Louis. Louis kept bringing me blood beads, which spared me from the constant struggle other revenants faced over them. There was no fear of being turned to ash or becoming one of the lost. I had blood beads, and that meant I had peace for myself. It was all mine. But was that really okay?
I don't know, Kevin, was it? Oh.
Shortage must be hitting you too. Here, take them. They're yours. Don't worry about me. Being the only survivor, I'd be boring. Anyway. And, you know, we rely on each other to survive, right? That's what people do.
That crazy kid that's been passing out blood beads, aren't you?
Maybe. What if I am?
If you've got so many lying around, then how about you pass some along to us? After all, we've been hurting since one of our kids turned lost.
I don't have that many. Even if I did, I wouldn't give a single bead to bastards like you.
You stupid punk. In that case, we'll just take it by force.
Some of the other revenants. He wasn't stupid. He had to have known what would happen if he did something like that.
What is it? Take care. I've got Siri. Come again.
Hi. Did you need something? A blood veil is a revenant's fangs. They're used to blood veils. You should use the type that best fits your style. Okay.
I have to agree with that. Nightclaw hasn't really been working out for me. I think I will use that. But equipping a different one would severely affect my damage. Oh, right. What am I meant to do? Ruined City Center. Should be in the park ruins. It's a statue, but I have no idea where the statue is. I'm going to investigate the statue in the ruined city center. Where the statue is, I do not know. But I have a feeling I have seen it before. I think it was down there. Oh my god. Fuck me. Come on. Come on.
Good to be with you.
Blood spring means it's probably a boss fight.
Spring we've found so far leads back to here. Come on, let's head in. The source can't be far off.
Yeah, it can't be. New area.
I won't take long.
I know what weapon people use in the speedrun of this game. Well, there probably isn't a speedrun for it yet. But I wonder what weapon people will use. And there's a speed run for it.
I won't take long. A map of the depths. Davis would be very interested. Did you pick up something we can use?
I'll have to take that map to Davis. Whoa. Cathedral of the Sacred Blood.
Sorry, I'm on my way.
Damn, this place looks epic.
It's like it was built through the city.
But we're gonna go explore that depth, that map of the depths, cause yeah. I can. Davis, I want to have a chat.
I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're. It's unexplored territory from here on.
Take care. Yeah, I know, Davis. Only two paths.
Keep your eyes open, all right? Enemy nearby. Stay sharp.
Nice. Queen Steel. Oh, that's nice. God, no. This fucking ball. Is that it? Got it on a boss too. Oh, sorry, big kill. Alright, my hello. That's a missile. Fuck you! Two. No. Four. Fuck! Fuck. Shit. Stamina. There we go. God damn it. Can't you let me do this in peace? Getting myself some new blood codes. I mean, some new gifts. Are those actives or passives?
Take care of whatever's concerning you.
That one's active. Ooh. These are passive. Maybe I shouldn't have two of them on at once.
Careful, this doesn't look easy.
That made no noticeable difference. I barely do drain attacks, so. Oh right, it's because I keep not focusing and that's why I'm seeing no noticeable differences. Well that was awkward. That's weird. Okay. Thank you. Really? Really, Louis? You can't keep it occupied? Useless. Fuck.
You back with us?
Great. Thanks, Louis. I trusted you. Yeah, we just want to grab our haze again. Okay. Love it. What the fuck? The fuck even hit me? Why are they both aggroed on me? That's one. Awkward. Ran out of ammo. Okay, and then now we can go through the door.
Sorry, I'm on my way.
So this is a water dungeon. Oh no, please don't be a reef fight. Fucking hell. Of course it's a reef fight of you. Why wouldn't it be? Doesn't seem to have made any noticeable difference. At least if I die in this one, it's going to be less of a bitch to get back to the fight. And I have more healing now. God damn it, Louis. Thank you. Oh, great. Yeah, not much of that. Fuck, wrong button. Damn it, Louis. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Oh, yeah. Now I remember something I was going to do. What's better, Sunset Bandit or my current one? Well, it would give me more defense and more scaling. It also weighs less. Wait, but what does the fortification do? Yeah, it increases scaling by 18. Yeah, so let's get back to home base. Let's upgrade this sunset bayonet. Because it should be better than a lost bayonet. Should. Being a strong word. And then normal bayonet should also be better than this one, but I don't have. But I don't have the stats to equip the normal bayonet. But the sunset bayonet should. Oh, yeah, it's definitely better with how fast the scaling goes up. Like, that's really good. Yeah, and then if I fortify it, it'll be a lot better, right? Actually.
Thanks. I'll find something valuable. See you around.
I'm just gonna quickly see if it actually say if I can load the one I saved, and yeah, there's nothing there. Great. Oh well. So yeah, I'm gonna end this session here, guys. I really hope you guys enjoy this game as much as I do, and I will see you guys next time.